Hey guys, Jeremy Jacobowitz here from Brunch Boys, and today I'm in the middle of Union Square at Bocce because they have some banging pizza. This is pepperoni pizza right here. Let's go downstairs in the kitchen and see how they make it, and let's eat it because this, I could just like smell the deliciousness already. So let's go down there and then I'll dig in. I mean, the smell coming off of this thing is, unreal. There's almost nothing better than fresh pizza smell, and all the spice coming off of this thing too, you could smell it. Let's give it a nice fold there. It looks, the bottom looks beautiful. Like the little tiny bit of char, it's gonna be good. The crust is like nice and chewy, and the spice is like not there at the beginning, but then it builds and builds and builds. Because first you're sort of getting spice from the pepperonis themselves, so they're pretty spicy. But then you got the pickled chili. So it just had like a tiny bit of acidity to it and just like another layer of spice. It's really good. Okay, so there you go. I would say come here, get this spicy roni. Spice is still building in my mouth. Pie, you could sit outside. Normally it's a beautiful day, today it's raining. You know, come and enjoy it. But if you think there's other pizza places that I should get to instead, comment below, tell me what's better. Tell me where you think I should go eat, and you know, we'll go there and find out. But for now, keep eating this.